just underlining the importance activities and our interaction. Then another part of our first visit of yours, and we would like cooperation based on the same values. Thank you very much. So those representatives and those are involved as a valuable and interacting with each other with that regard as well. And yes, yeah, and thank you.
Thank you very much.
Pleasure. Tavdotis saministros, etzvia Rumidatis tavdotis ministris moadgile, nishnovani vizitia, განსაკუთრებით აღსანიშნავია, რომ თავდაცვის სამინისტროს დელეგაცია ჩამოსულია საქართველოში და სტუმრობს თავდაცვის სამინისტროს დამოუკიდებლობის დღის აღნიშვნის პერიოდში. ჩემს კოლეგასთან ვისაუბრეთ არამხოლოდ ორმხრივი ურთიერთობების განვითარების დინამიკაზე და პერსპექტივებზე, არამედ ნატოს კუთხით განვითარების მიმართულებებზე, შავი ზღვის უსაფრთხოების კონცეფციის პრაქტიკულ იმპლემენტაციაზე და ხელი მოვაწერეთ ორმხრივი თავდაცვის სფეროში თანამშრომლობის გეგმას, რომელსაც განვახორციელებთ წლების განმავლობაში.
I'm extremely delighted that I'm for the first time in Tbilisi in Georgia, and we are here for the celebration of the Independence Day of Georgia. We are very much honored. We are sending our appreciation and the best wishes for the Georgian people on this occasion. On the margins of this important event, I just had an very good meeting with First Deputy Minister of Defense, Ms. Lela Chikovani. A very good meeting. We approached our bilateral cooperation, our cooperation within NATO and EU, and also the security situation in the Black Sea area. We exchanged with the First Deputy Minister very good insights in relation with our plans to improve bilateral cooperation, to improve cooperation in NATO, and we sent to the First Deputy Minister Romania's support for Georgia's aspirations towards Euro-Atlantic integration. You know that Romania is a strong advocate of the security and stability of the area, and more recently Romania hosted the trilateral with Poland and Turkey, and we had in Bucharest end of April foreign ministers also of Georgia and Ukraine. It was a huge diplomatic success, and we need to have our partners on board in looking forward to NATO's future, to the future of our area. We are also looking at the NATO summit that is going to take place very soon, mid of June. And I could tell you at this point that Romania is supporting a lot the durable and the steadfast relationship with Georgia.